I'm Desi from Design Squad.
I'm Eleanor from Design Squad.
And today, we're at the Somerville Mini Maker Faire.
I see a lot of creative people with tons of ideas they want to share with the world. Design Squad is here because of all the creativeness.
I'm Vinny.
Vinny, what is this egg bot?
This is a robot. It draws on eggs, as you can see. So this design is going to tessellate around the whole egg.
Tessellation is like a pattern of one shape that all fit together without any gaps.
I could watch that all day.
I know, it was so cool that I could tessellate a shape on this round object. Mini Maker Faires are so much fun because you get to see so many gadgets and gizmos and electronics. This is so cool.
I'm Chris and I'm from Make Magazine, and I made this motor. So it's a solar powered, magnetically levitating 3D printed electric motor. Mostly what the Mendocino motor does is it gets people curious and gets people thinking about electromagnetism, solar power.
Well, I think it was really cool because it shows how much fun that guy had just making something creative, just for fun.
So this is a workshop for kids to learn how to solder.
We were wondering, what are you guys doing here and what is soldering?
Soldering is a technique used in a lot of electrical engineering fabrication. They're soldering together little kits. One is a little bit of a nightlight in cute bug form. So when you're soldering it, just come right on there.
So I think that this is really awesome. For example, my sister, she's making a nightlight. Yeah, let's look at this.
Well, this is a three pendulum harmonograph. The way this works, it uses three pendulums.
What's a pendulum?
A pendulum is essentially any long rod with a weight at the end. And the length of that rod affects how fast it swings. And this has two that swing just back and forth. And then we have a special pendulum because it's on a what we call a gimbal, and it can swing in a circle. And now we have our design.
Cool.
The Mini Maker Faire. I thought it was totally fun.
If you could find a Mini Maker Faire where you live, you should go check it out.